Good evening, and welcome to Arts at 360's Alaska Originals. Tonight we bring you two concerts. The first is Soldotna's Amy Lou, and in the second half, Josh Lockhart from Juneau. You'll hear their music, stories, interviews, and more right here on Alaska Originals. Here's Amy Lou.
Spring, eyes meeting eyes, chemistry or timing or things we realize. How do we know? How do we go to a place we've never been and then throw our hearts in? Declarations of love, scared to fly. Do chances pass us by? I'll do my best to take you face value if you'll take me as I am. We'll find a way to go slow today, 'cause darling, I've been around the world and back again. I'm here in your car. Pride down, turn your face up to the rain. do my best to take you at face value if you'll take me as I am. We'll find a way to go slow today, 'cause darling, I've been around the world.
Every spring, I think about how artists here are so lucky to have that tumultuous, just the extreme change of spring back into summer, and the kind of, I feel it really deeply. I feel the dark and I feel the light coming back. And I think, wow, in other places, you know, people don't have this to pull that angst and that sort of lowness or the kind of introspective thing that we do in the winter, and then the coming out again and the manic whatever and the change in between that. I think for me that's really an evocative time, and I think a lot about that, just about the extremes that we have here in Alaska. And almost always in the spring I end up writing songs that reference spring or just that process of growth that happens in spring.
We lay on the ground and pretend we're the skin of the earth, the green between blue sky and brown dirt, the solid below us warms us through, stars swirling past us, and we spin too. Here's where we are, here's where we love, where we plant ourselves and reach for the sun above. Here's where we grow and where we'll die. There's more than enough here to get by. Thank you.
I have continued to use songwriting as a way of just processing my world or things that I think about a lot. It's kind of, I don't write songs that are made up usually. They're usually something that is, that I'm really working through personally, and then it comes out somehow in a song.
A feel for the skin of me, I'm afraid that you'll start to see. It's not as smooth as it used to be, but it's keeping me warm. And if you get a look at these under things, you might discover I don't have wings or a halo to hold me up. Just some love in a paper cup. Just some love in a paper cup. And it's spilling all. It's spilling over. Love is spilling over. Yeah, it's spilling over. I think there was a time when we all had wings, could all touch the magic things. We still knew the secret words to keep the beasts away. Dragons bearing down, now we shield our eyes, close our ears to savage cries. Drop the cup and it starts to rain, but it's filling up again. Yeah, it's filling up again, and it's spilling over. Yeah, it's spilling over. Love is spilling over. Yeah, it's spilling over. Ah, ah, oh, oh. Not just a song, not just a lonesome refrain. Never alone, somebody wailing. Substance and energy, all silent, buzzing atoms, all connected, all protected by the love. Ah, 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 ah. Oh, oh, oh. Listen how bright it shines when two voices intertwine. It's something bigger than sunshine on the water and seagulls fly. Stars shooting a lullaby. Orion's watching the moon spin by. And my cup, it runneth o'er. Yeah, my cup, it runneth o'er. And it's spilling over. Yeah, it's spilling over. Spilling over. Yeah, it's spilling over. Yeah, love is spilling over. Love is spilling over. Yeah, love is spilling over. Love is spilling over.
I definitely want to sing a new song that I wrote this year. It's one of the only songs that I've written this year because I am teaching first grade at Anchorage Waldorf School, which is a small independent school in Anchorage. And it's been a beautiful, beautiful year. And the children in my class are really inspiring. And I love my work with them. And so I wrote a song about them.
Thank you. Thought I'd write a song about the way I feel about you. When I see you in the morning, when you give me a high five. I thought I'd put it down in words, my heart a-bloomin' through me. But my vocabulary, it limits me this time. So I'll sing hallelujah. Oh, spring is coming back. I know she is, I know she do. Oh, hallelujah. On wings like hope, on belly laughs, on holding hands with you. Do-do-do-do. Grumpy when I'm wrong and when I'm late. You give it to me honestly with care but not reserve. So much more than I asked for, so much more than I deserve. So I'll sing hallelujah. Oh, spring is coming back. I know she is, I know she do. Oh, hallelujah. On wings like hope, on belly laughs, on love letters from you. Do-do-do-do. Mm-hmm. Do-do-do-do. You're always up for dancing and we sing of songs. My crazy schemes are much appreciated. You always come along. You hear me when I whisper and you notice when I'm sad. You remind me of forgiveness and the best days that I've had. So I'll sing hallelujah. Oh, spring is coming back. I know she is, I know she do. Oh, hallelujah. On wings like hope, on belly laughs, on whispering with you. Hallelujah. Oh, spring is coming back. I know she is, I know she do. Oh, hallelujah. On wings like hope, on belly laughs, on holding hands with you. Do-do-do-do. See you tomorrow morning. Do-do-do-do. Don't forget your hat. Do-do-do-do. We'll be here all together. Do, 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 do. You can count on that.
So I love giving people opportunities to do original creative artwork, and I love doing it for myself. I know it's therapeutic, and I do art and creative things all the time.
On my back and warm you beside me, us two gazing up at the sky. True blue dream above and ready leaves glowing, us two settling in by and by, by and by. it's the last breath of summer before the fall. One clear, righteous hurrah, and I'm with you. Looking out, looking up, and that's all. Yeah, that's all. We took time for growing, a summer time for stretching out to see what this new world is made of. Cars, on boats, on bikes, in torrid conversations of how to reconcile this new love. This new love. This new love. It's the last breath of summer before the fall. One clear, righteous hurrah. Looking out, and that's all. Yeah, that's all. I hold your hand with eyes wide open, quiet hearts beating strong up here for thinking, here for drinking you in. You keep me current with your thoughts. Find the warm and sunny spots to lie, to dream, to watch this world begin. Watch this world begin. Watch this world begin. It's the last breath of summer before the fall. One clear, righteous hurrah. Looking up, looking out, and that's all.
I very much am conscious of what I sing and what I write, and to sing a sad song, for example, I have to have a real understanding of why I'm going to bring that to people, because I don't want to just put stuff out into the world unless I know for myself that it's going to have some kind of uplifting quality or clarifying quality, you know, something that helps people sort out the world in some way, or that brings some joy to them, some, you know, something meaningful and beautiful. That's important to me. So it's an ongoing process that I think about. That is this work that I'm bringing into the world, is it worth sharing, and why?
I'll sing you the song that I wrote about my parents, about their courtship and what ensued. And my dad and mom are, when they heard this song, I played it for them 4 or 5 years ago when I went home to visit, and my dad cried. He's a very sentimental guy. He cried, and my mom said, well, it's about 95% true or something like that. Like, yeah. So I thought it was mostly true, though, so maybe I just was hearing different versions of the stories or something. I don't know, but... Frank saw Maggie playing flute in church, and right then and there his heart gave a lurch, 'cause it was big love, the kind that doesn't quit. Thank God he knew her cousin, so he tracked her down and he took that girl to the drive-in. In his brown Mustang and his white t-shirt with his cigarettes in his sleeve, he wasn't the kind she had found before, but she found she couldn't leave that boy. Her down. dancing into the river. Pretty soon she brought him home for dinner. Four little brothers and three sisters had to check him out. Mama said she liked his manners. Papa said he looked like something the cat drug him, but he could see what that boy was about. He had to ask her for her hand 17 times before that girl gave in. She was young, but she saw he was the solid kind, the kind that doesn't quit. Ah, so sweet. These are the sweetest days. So sweet. The sweet days. Tiny apartment, they started figuring out what being married was about, and that first baby girl was born. They ate chicken pot pies for supper, worked hard, and dreamed a future of gardens and swinging on the front porch. They saved enough to buy some old farmland and a log cabin kit. Loved ones came to raise that house where the little family would live. So sweet. These are the sweetest days. So sweet. The sweet days. Oh, hold on to what you've got. Oh, and those sweet days will be long. This is when I'm born. Three more little girls are born, and they learn to love the world and each other. There's peas in the garden and a swing on the porch, and Mama reads bedtime stories from the hallway floor, and Daddy brings home candy like clockwork. Life isn't perfect, but it sure is fine. There's love in the air and there's fruit on the vine. When winter gets cold and the snow gets deep, Mama makes it a party and they all sleep together in a pile on the living room floor, and they wear hand-me-downs. Might be poor when Daddy gets laid off from one job, but he gets another one, and anyways, he says they're rich. Because they've got each other. So sweet. These are the sweetest days. So sweet. The sweet days.
That was Amy Lou. Next up, Josh Lockhart.
The winter time left me believing summer wasn't coming. The summertime green this morning. Summer clothes the 4 days, I couldn't wear them with it snowing. They're ready to be unfolded. The flowers open again. The cold finally relented. Unafraid to show their face. above I floated like pillows I could rest my eyes on. It's as fine a day as I've ever seen. Sparkle on the ocean, the waves are playing in the sunlight.
Sitting down and actually writing a song together is a pretty interesting process. I remember we were, the first time we did it together, we took like just one part of a song, like a bridge, and we literally probably spent like 3 hours that night, and we separated in this, at Jeff's house in this room, we separated for a little bit, and I was like, okay, I got an idea about this, and you know, then come back together and say, okay, here's kind of what I'm thinking, oh yeah, 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 you know, and we stopped and we're like, I think we're collaborating. Like, I think this is happening right now, and it was a first. I mean, it's really been within the last year, and kind of navigating that process and what that looks like when you write something that's really personal to you. So to find somebody that you can share it with and you feel like improves it, I think is pretty rare. And it's a somewhat vulnerable process, but I think it's the payoff is well worth it. So yeah.
I agree.
One, two, three. See you as you are. begging for what I want with my left hand, holding it in my right. My far-sighted eyes finally see you. Finally see you as you are. Finally see you. Finally see you as you are.
This is our friend Meghan, and she just happens to play the cello beautifully. It's a song called Frailty. It's a song called You're the One. If we were to flip-flop the order, it would be Frailty, but we're not going to do that. All right, so, yeah, this is a song for my wife. I have feelings for you. Yes. Told you how I felt about you, my love. My words don't mean a thing until I'm willing to back them up, and now I'm willing to back them up. Know how to love me the way I need to be loved. I did some thinking before I told you. Too much, that's why I waited to let them out. There's no more waiting to let them out. 'Cause you know how to love me the way I need to be loved. Could not have been easy. Nothing risked is the same. There's nothing to gain. To gain. You're the one I want
You're the one I want to love, love, love.
It's really fun to be able to fine-tune, you know, your craft, and that just takes time. There's no shortcut for it. You can't expect four people to all get on the same page and be able to pay attention the way that you need to be dynamic if you can't first take for granted the structure of a song or something like that. So it does. It just takes time spent doing it, which is why we really wanted to be intentional about consistently getting together.
So this is a song called Cardboard Boxes, and this song came from, I spent a day at a guy's house, an older guy who, because of property taxes being so high, was having to give up his home that he had raised his family in and stuff. And so obviously kind of a high emotional thing for him. And I felt a little bit weird being in there working, knowing that he was having to sell it, probably against his wishes. But anyways, he had all his stuff packed up in these boxes, and it kind of caught me that, you know, how much of his, maybe we'll just do the song. I think I need a hug now. It was just a pretty powerful moment, because he's a pretty tender guy and was kind of broken in it. Yeah, so it's called Cardboard Boxes.
Says walls, they won't stop talking. Let me sleep. I need to know that I have more here than just these cardboard boxes filling this room stacked up.
I think it's important to be somewhat careful and respectful of the other person, and also be able to be very gut honest with them, so that, because I have plenty of blind spots, and if he's afraid to tell me something because I'll respond poorly or he's worried about hurting my feelings, then something that I could potentially change or improve never gets brought to my attention, you know, and that's kind of a shame, I think, because ultimately I think we want to improve and get better. Yeah. It's just not always easy to hear when they're like, yeah, well, you know that thing that you think is really cool? It's really not that cool.
Yeah, you did have like three other songs.
Yeah. It's getting kind of old. Right. Like, all right, okay.
been trying. Gonna get rich quick or gonna die buying. For rich or for poor, we said, for better or worse. But stuck in the middle feels like stuck in reverse. We were young, it sounded fun to be the city that never sleeps. Now that we're grown, all that I know is I'm happy anywhere you're with me. Central Park, in the middle of this crazy life, place where I can let this whole world go screaming. You're gonna get lost in the shadows, gonna step out of the dark and feel the warmth of the sun in Central Park. But I feel awake, kids are grown, maybe that's what's got me shaking. I know we're moving, not sure where we're headed. Step outside to clear my mind, exhaust won't let it. I look up at these buildings, standing boldly toward the sky. The alleyways and fire escapes lie silently behind. And stealing curb appealers and dust. Central Park, in the middle of this crazy life, place where I can let this whole world go screaming. When I get lost in the shadows, I step out of the dark, feel the warmth of the sun.
Guys, thanks. We're gonna
That was Amy Liu and Josh Lockhart. To see this and other 360 North productions, please go to 360north.org.